OCA. So let me just share a little bit for you about OCA. So OCA, Asian Pacific American Advocates, is a nonprofit organization here in the Pittsburgh area, part of one of the 100 chapters in the nation, looking out for our Asian American Pacific Islander community. But one of the things that we do also is making sure that our young people and those who are young at heart, you'll see tonight, is also
That's the fact. He's right.
Yeah.
up.下面是Rachel是吧？
对，下面是Rachel。
So when is the next
After this.
Mm-hmm.
After this, the next one.
Like right after?
Yeah. Right after her.
We're doing another ride immediately, okay?
This is the 18.
Okay.
18. Right after this.
Right after this.
Yeah, to the second one.
Which?
Chain 18, yeah. Oh, this is 灯笼, lantern.
临时跟他编的一个。哦。因为普通这个灯笼是群舞跳也比较好看。嗯。就是讲的张灯结彩，喜洋洋的。我刚才在上面走，他们放的是中国音乐，是你给他们的吗？哦。都是跳舞的音乐。这个是这样编的，临时编的，编大概三次吧。
哦。
就三次。他记不记得很快
啊。今天艾伦在问需不需要他来，我说已经太迟了，我们都最后了，他没有。今天我说下一次吧。
不能讲，这个又不是走厨房的。
对。我们都没有一起排练，他就说一定是不需要我来了。 还是 VP 是吧？是 OCA VP。
讲归讲，可是他可能没有办法。
不是很 active。
Area 蛮奇葩的。
哦。
没有办法交棒。
哦。他要住那么远，有两个孩子，然后有工作，老婆也很，他老婆也很忙。
以前三个孩子。
好厉害啊！
你要看看是要怎么样安排吧。
对对，要 priority。So it's not rain now?
More or less.
Yeah, your turn. Chain 18.
Thank you.